before BRAC came in, I was bad off, sure. When BRAC came, they helped me and gave me goats.
BRAC selected me. We went for a training. First training, we started how to keep pigs or piggery. We went for that training. After that, BRAC called us to receive pigs. Then we received the pig. We had to go back for a training again for life skill, VSL savings, and many more.
BRAC started giving me piggerets. They gave me two pigs. From two pigs, those pigs, one pig produced like 12 children. After that, one day I sold that piglet and I built the toilet. After building the toilet, that piglet again produced. After that piglet produced, and I get some money and I buy my land.
Saving we got from BRAC, it was about business, taught us about business, how we can keep our money by ourselves, how we can save with other people, how we can join together with the other groups from anywhere we can.
The graduation approach, pioneered by BRAC in Bangladesh, uses a holistic approach to support those living in extreme poverty, and it is built on four core pillars to meet their basic needs, generate greater income, begin banking and savings, and increase confidence and social integration. The graduation model, at its core, is built on the idea of empowering people to take control of their own lives in a sustainable way that will continue them on an upward trajectory out of extreme poverty. BRAC is both directly implementing graduation programs internationally and providing technical assistance to a range of governments, international organizations, and local nonprofits as part of its broader goal to end poverty and achieve the United Nations Sustainable Development Goal 1, as it requires a group effort to achieve our goal of leaving no one behind.
Right now I'm paying even my children's school fees. They're eating even very well. They are sleeping very well. Even they are wearing very well. That's why I'm proud of BRAC.
This youth-focused ultra-poor graduation program was launched in Uganda in 2017, and since then, it has supported 1,650 youth in the country. But many more remain. Currently, over 21% of Uganda lives below the poverty line. Globally, over 400 million people live in extreme poverty.
Next 5 years, I know I will be in another high level now than this one for now.
I want to buy a motorcycle for my family.
My next plan is I want to build my permanent house. I want to start at least a big business than the one I have right now. At least I want to expand it so that I know in 5 years, at least I will be in another level.